Hey Facebook friends, it's Bo English with the English Realty Group at Keller Williams. I was just over on this end of town and wanted to show you the dream home. I featured this before, but this time it has furniture in it, so it makes a lot more sense with all the space. It's such a big home. You have to kind of have furniture in here to understand what's what. So let's just do another quick recap of the house. This house is currently, it just went under contract, so this house isn't available, but however, the builder can build you this exact home or whatever your rendition of this home is. If you want to move walls, change things, change flooring, completely change the floor plan, it's a very flexible builder. It's Arthur Ruttenberg, so. The way that this house currently sits, it's 3,228 square feet. It could be considered a three-bedroom, three-bath with a family room back there or an extra living space, or it could be a four-bedroom, three-bath. And the way that this house is currently priced like it is $534.9. The builder can build you one here in this neighborhood in Huntington Creek, which is in northwest Pensacola, or on your lot. Doesn't matter where it is. We can find you a lot and put this house on it. So let's take another quick tour. If you didn't catch the last tour, I did a tour of this house a couple weeks ago. This was featured in the 2016 Parade of Homes by the Gulf Coast Homebuilders Association. So I'd say I have a weak connection. If I cut out, I'll hop right back on. Just bear with me. You can see a lot of construction's going on out here at Huntington Creek. There's a new one coming up right next to it on this side, and right next to it, two houses down over there. What I like about this house, three-car garage as opposed to two. Many of the homes have two, but you have that extra garage space. Somehow a two-car garage is never enough, it seems. So this has a brick and stone in the front. Stone on the archways as you enter. And if you hang out with me here for just a little bit, I'm going to show you this house. I don't know if you could see it right in the backyard there, but this is a smaller, a little bit more economical version of this. So as you walk in, here's our great room. We have the electric fireplace going right now. It even makes crackling sounds, if you can hear it. This house has a speaker system and a whole home management system right here on this iPad looking thing. So I've got it on Pandora right now, but this controls the security system, controls the lighting, the TV, all that. You can control it remotely from another location as well. So we have a tongue and groove ceiling up here with recessed lighting. Check out this fan. And so these doors slide all the way open to this backyard. And just a second, I'm gonna slide these doors open for you. So we've got two door sliding systems on home. The other one's gonna be right here. A little bit smaller door slides open. What I like about this is they've mounted land cable and electrical up there. So if you wanted to put a flat screen there, it's pretty easy. Or you could put a flat screen here. A lot of people will put a flat screen out here. Here's our outdoor fireplace. They just put this in. It still has tape on it. There's the other house I was telling you. We're going to take a walk over to that next. So this is what it looks like once it's all opened up. We have a speaker system outside as well. So the flooring in here is the wood look tile. Here's our kitchen area. We have tray ceilings up here. Wine fridge, beverage refrigerator. Really nice appliances in this house. It has the upgraded GE monogram. Apparently they left us some treats. So there's the built-in oven and microwave as well. Also the GE monogram appliances and GE monogram cooktop with a pot filler as well. And let's go check out the family room. Here's our other sliding door. For those of you just hopping on, we're in the Arthur Ruttenberg Dream Home. And I featured this a couple weeks ago, but now they've put furniture in it. And I'm glad they put furniture in it because in a home like this, it helps it make sense. So I can control the audio from here. Pandora, internet radio, iPod, and here's the volume. And just on and off. So basic controls here, and there's a little bit better control, more advanced control in the master bedroom. So remember, this home is a three-bedroom, three-bath with a family room. Here's one of the full bathrooms with the glass, frameless glass shower. So here's a guest bedroom. All of the closets in here have the closet inserts and the pocket doors. As you're watching, if you have any questions, hit me there in the comments section. I will put a link here in just a little bit to this house. Or to other houses in this neighborhood as well, so you can look at it online. Plenty of room for shoes or other accessories. And there's a attached bathroom on this bedroom. Going into the laundry area. So here's a spot for your washer and dryer. Full sink. And cabinet space. This is where, this is what's playing all of our Pandora and controls the house. It's right in here. I don't know if I can open this or not. Anyway, you get the idea. There's a big computer in here. Here's our three-car garage. And I haven't shown you the master bedroom yet, so we'll take you over there. Here's our office. Great view from this office. Lots of light gets in through these windows. All right, here's the master bathroom. So we've got a his and her sinks, and this sink is a little bit larger and has a sitting area, makeup station area. This is a pretty fantastic shower. This is massive. There's marble all the way to the ceiling. Two windows, double shower heads, and these homes are fully customizable. So if you want to put a rainfall shower, or you have some other shower idea, you can certainly do that. We have closets on either side here. So this closet is about double the size of this closet. And here's the master bedroom. Here's what I was talking about with the home management system. You can control it all from here, or you can also control it off-site. You have access to outside from here as well. And now there's the lanai in the backyard. So thanks for hanging out. I just wanted to give you a view of this house with furniture so it makes a little bit more sense. Like I said, this house is sold, but it gives you an idea of what Arthur Rotenberg builds. This was kind of a little bit overboard because it was the 2016 dream home. But they can take, I think they have 81 plans that they can build for you, but any of those plans, you can change things around, you can move walls, you can add or remove features, you can build it anywhere you want to. If you want to build this house in Pace, if you wanted to put this house on pilings in Gulf Breeze on the water, it can be done. So it's a pretty flexible process. If you hang out just a few more minutes, I'm going to head to another house, a little bit more economical, same builder, Arthur Rotenberg, just so you can get a feel for a different price point. All right, we'll see you soon.